Hi everyone and welcome back to Rezzed 2016. I'm here with Shock Tactics, and we're just pretty much here to get an idea about your game. I haven't actually seen too much of it myself, so what I've been doing all morning is, for the games that I don't know much about, I've been asking people to do a lift pitch. I don't know if you're familiar with what a lift pitch is.
Yeah, sure. I have like 30 seconds.
Yeah, pretty much. So if you would like to do a lift pitch for Shock Tactics.
Yeah, sure. Shock Tactics is a turn-based tactic game where you have like 4 to 6 people and you move over a top-down map with certain action points, and it's like in the baseline of like Jagged Alliance, the good old titles, and we have like a world map with exploration in there and base building, and but it's all about building your team and proving it in combat and using the right abilities at the right time, using the cover, and it's we go on a very aggressive approach. So
right.
We have a turn-based game, so you have all the time in the world to make your choice, but there's no empty spaces, like no 20 turns where nothing happens.
Yeah.
Like every turn is combat. It's like each turn combat until you have finished the mission. So basically you have an action-packed turn-based game. You have
right,
all the
okay.
time, but there's action all the time.
Right, so is it sort of like, you know, Civ, where that's like a turn-based game where you have to build like...
No, it's not like Civ.
Like
we only have the world map is only for exploration. Like
right,
you explore
okay.
the world, you're like the spearhead, you're the trailblazer for the humans exploring
right.
an alien planet. It's all about the tactical combat. Like you have 6 people on the ground where you tell them every step. It's like, okay, kick in that door, go behind cover, shoot this guy,
right,
use a grenade.
Yeah, yeah.
It's totally tactical combat, no big strategy combat.
Right, it's pretty dead. So what's the end game? Are you just meant to like wipe out everyone or?
The end game is like getting, you start out with the recruits basically,
right.
and the game is like has basic mechanics, and it's all about like getting the alien technology to incorporate into your team, so
right,
you get
okay.
a bigger armor. It's always about bigger armors and bigger guns, obviously,
right, yeah, yeah.
but it's also about getting very very smart abilities, like mobility skills, which make the game way more complex. So while you explore the planet, the game gets more complex and hard.
Right.
And you like step by step figure out how to beat the harder enemies with the new
right.
things you basically collect on your way.
Alright, so you mentioned alien weapons. Is there like any crazy alien unique weaponry in the game that you just
nothing I can
in?
Reveal at this point.
No.
They're like in 4 weeks, so we're very early here. There are a lot of games that are already very polished and look really good, and we're here basically to get out there, see what the players think, and get the feedback into the game. We are scheduled for release end of the year, so there's quite some time for development still, getting out this early is really good to get
yeah.
the feedback in before you make like before you go into the wrong direction basically.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, that's really nice. So if there's just be anything you'd like to close off with really regarding.
Yeah, it's like go to shocktacticsgame.com and follow us on Twitter. That's the normal stuff, right?
Follow them on Twitter. Cheers.
Cheers.